it was finding those teaching moments to learn about the world that wasn't an isolated cocoon dedicated to your academic development. The academic development could come in many ways if you wanted it, when you wanted it.